From the day that Sheikh Zayed united the Emirates to this very day, skilled and ambitious people from abroad have helped us grow and prosper. You have brought a refreshing diversity to our country and helped us enshrine the values of tolerance and harmony. In return, we have been privileged to reward your devoted service. As we mark this International Workers' Day under the theme of Together in the Emirates of Zayed, and as the nation celebrates the year of Zayed, I am honored to declare the launch of the Tolerance Cricket Cup. Beginning this year, the Tolerance Cricket Cup will be a nationwide tournament played annually. It will be a competition among teams of players representing different workers' camps from across the country.